In a court filing to Judge Eileen Cannon on Sunday, Special Prosecutor Jack Smith expertly and quite brilliantly dismantled the legal arguments of Donald Trump's legal team, as well as all those other morons who were allowed to testify on Friday during Cannon's hearing about whether or not Jack Smith was illegally appointed to be the special prosecutor. Because, after all, that's the legal argument that Donald Trump's lawyers have been trying to make. Like, hey, this guy can't even prosecute Donald Trump because he's an illegitimate special prosecutor. And they claim, and yes, this is important, that he's illegitimate because he wasn't approved by the Senate. So if a special prosecutor gets appointed, they got to be approved by the Senate. Otherwise, totally not legal, right? Well, Jack Smith says, hold your horses there, folks, because the United States not only has a history, and in fact, there is a law that actually allows the Attorney General to appoint somebody not approved by the Senate, but the United States has a history of using that law to appoint special prosecutors. And one of the people who absolutely loved to do that was none other than Donald Trump's former Attorney General himself, William Barr. So in his filing, again on Sunday, Jack Smith pointed out that Bill Barr did this at least four times, I think actually five times maybe, throughout his entire career, both with the Trump administration and when he worked with the H.W. Bush administration. Smith pointed out that there were three examples of Barr doing this in the 90s. Those appointments included Nicholas Bua, who was appointed in November 1991 to investigate the Innslaw matter, Malcolm Wilkie, who was appointed in March 1992 to investigate the House banking matter, and Frederick Lacey, appointed in October of 1992 to investigate the Iraqgate matter, according to Smith. All three of those men, not approved by the Senate, but appointed by William Barr, and of course allowed to carry out their duties as special prosecutors. But it's not just ancient history, right, that Jack Smith cites. He also says, oh, by the way, are you aware, do you know of somebody named John Durham, right? The guy that William Barr appointed to investigate the investigators? Yeah, turns out that Durham also was not approved by the Senate. So Bill Barr did it in the 90s. Bill Barr did it in the 20s or 2000s, whatever. I don't know how you say that. But Bill Barr did it a lot. And when Bill Barr did it with Durham, he actually cited that very same law that allows the Attorney General to do it, which, coincidentally enough, was actually also cited by Merrick Garland when he appointed Jack Smith as the special prosecutor. Let's be honest here. Jack Smith has the authority to serve as a special prosecutor. No, in certain circumstances, based on how the DOJ wants to do things, they don't have to get Senate approval. That's the law. So why we even had a hearing about this on Friday still blows my frickin' mind, because there's a law that says they can do it. Therefore, this is all a giant waste of time, because once again, Eileen Cannon is trying to rig everything in Donald Trump's favor. Well, folks, we have crossed that 1 million subscriber milestone, but rest assured, we are just getting started here at Ring of Fire. So if you're not already, please do subscribe to the channel and make sure to like, share, and comment on the videos.